we've got this big tournament tomorrow.
How are we going to get prepared?
That's right there. We should probably practice.
You know, I think I know what we're missing.
What?
The physics.
The physics of volleyball.
The physics of volleyball.
I don't like physics.
I love physics.
I got a 19 out of 45 on my last quiz, so we're not using physics.
You know why we need physics?
Why?
Faster reaction time.
I am as fast as Jackie Chan, though.
We need stronger force of a spike. We need to get a faster velocity. We need...
Well, it sounds like we need a lot. So I will handle the practicing and you handle the physics.
Let's go. Because, Katie, you need to increase the velocity.
To find the velocity of a serve, we use the equation velocity equals distance over time. The distance was 12 meters, so we divided that by 2 seconds. And the final velocity was 6 meters per second.
To find the force of a spike, we did force equals mass times acceleration. Force equals 0.226 kilograms times 3 meters per second squared. The force came out to be 0.678 newtons. To find the height of a jump of somebody blocking, we did height equals half of gravity times time squared. Height equals half of 9.8 times 1 second squared. The height of his jump was 4.9 meters.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Female driver!
I can't believe our tournament's tomorrow, guys.
Yeah.
Gotta take some ace.
Yeah, I got it.
Like, ace in your face. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.